Trần Đức. I go to the Dutch Con Primary School. Today I will talk about my neighborhood. I have lived here for 7 years. I like my neighborhood because they are interesting, but I don't like them because they are very smell and dirty. The first place in my neighborhood is the supermarket. It takes me 5 minutes by bike. It's very close. It's in front of the small school. It's quiet because there are few people. I go there to buy some food. I go there when my mom takes me go. I go there once a week. The second place is a restaurant. It takes me 30 seconds of food. It's very close. It's in front of my house. It's noisy because there are a lot of customers. I go there to eat food. I go there when I'm hungry. I go there once a month. The third place is the store. It takes me 30 seconds of food too. It's very close. It's next to my house. It's clean because they clean their store every day. I go there to buy some medicine. I go there when I'm sick. The next place is thank you for listening. Bye-bye.